para jugar media hora y cansarme. Me lo pasaré en 2030 este juego. ¿Ahora se ve? Bueno, estamos más atrás lo que deberíamos estar, pero es por tema de que reinicie el juego. Y va a ir con lag porque...
I got a dead zombie here. I thought the Combine sealed up the QZ.
This one must have squirted out. I've heard they've had trouble with barnacle spores outside the containment area. But not about fellas like this.
Probably not a one-off then.
I doubt it. Ah, would you look at that? Resin. And if there's resin around here, there should be a Combine fabricator. Keep an eye out. You might be able to upgrade your firepower a bit.
Mira, hay ratuelas. Super realistas, además. Ahí hay una. Parecen como hurones raros.
Huh. I think I can reroute this with my multi-tool.
Your what?
It's a tool with multiple functions. So, you know, multi-tool.
Alex, that thing's incredible. You need an incredible brand name. Something that really sells it.
Who am I gonna sell it to?
The Combine's not going to be here forever. You should be thinking about the future, Alex.
Well, how about I call it the... Alex?
It's not all derivative of the Russell, but yeah, provisionally, sure. The Alex.
Yeah.
Careful of that barnacle, Alex.
How'd you meet my dad, anyway? You guys work together at Black Mesa, right?
Yeah. Well, no. Tricky place to get a job at, actually. I interviewed at Black Mesa. They said try again in a year. I don't need to tell you what happened after that. Lucky break for me, really. Not long
ago.
Honestly, it's a miracle you and your dad got out of it.
Perdí esto, me di mal. Y ahora lo tengo. De la que no me conoce.
I could pause the feed.
Just looking, Rez. Take it the quarantine zone is behind this hatch?
Yeah, that's where they keep it.
I'll look around for a control panel to open it up.
Probably scrambled the circuit, but considering no one would be dumb enough to open the hatch, it shouldn't be too hard to put back.
You know, Russell, now that I'm walking into the quarantine zone, it just hit me. I don't know anything about the quarantine zone.
Well, actually, the word quarantine comes from the Italian quaranta giorni, which means 40 days, the period that all ships were required to be isolated before crew could go ashore during the Black Death.
All right. Cool. Fairview Junction.
You'll go through the old subway tunnels on your way to the train yard.
Have they started moving Dad yet?
I don't think so, which is good news because we've still got time.
Russell, are you seeing this?
Whoa.
All right. Here we go. Hey, Russell, I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Do you hear that?
What is that?
Oh boy.
Yeah, that's the way we gotta go.
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut.
Come on, amigo.
Thanks.
Necesito la mira, la otra. Esa mira es una basura. Luego te dan una mira que es bastante mejor. En plan, ves los enemigos en rojo y tal. Creo que había enemigos. ¿Puedo guardar esto? Deberían hacer como un Wii Sports, pero con las gafas, moraría un montón. En vez de con Cloud, estaba puesto con Loquita en la red. La mira.
Alex, I think that's a combine fabricator. Put something in it. I want to see how this thing works.
Got it. Did you work on the bristles?
No, but it should fix up that pistol nicely. Good thing, too, I gave you one of my lesser guns.
Thanks, Russell.
Well, you know, in case it doesn't make it back.
Tell you what, Russell. If I die, I owe you a gun.
You owe me a gun anyway! That wasn't exist. That's my gun!
I don't have enough resin for any of this stuff.
Ah, well, you know what they say about resin, Alex.
No, what do they say about resin, Russ?
More resin.
Okay. I'll see you.
Yeah, that's the one. Look for more resin.
Thanks. You know, for all your talk about what a lesser gun this thing isn't half bad.
Que hay cosas dentro de esto, que no lo sabía.
¿Son chetos?
Anda, anda. Con champán. Claro, no están puestos con clavos siquiera, están como apilados uno encima del otro y claro, tú lo coges, viene un tontigas de hace un poquito y ya está. Es que normal, mira cómo está puesto este clavo y este. Así de fácil se sale. Esto es una mierda. ¿Ves? Aquí hay uno atravesado, pero vamos. Ya lo decía yo del chino, ¿eh? Lo barato sale caro. Luego te roban aquí todas las balas que tienes. En fin. Ya me costó. ¿Cómo que cangrejo? Siempre muy despacio o siempre muy rápido. Entonces prefiero poner que camine así. De hecho, es lo que recomiendan los del juego, que pongas que camine así.
Heard anything about Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silence since he got on the train.
Damn it.
Well, the good news is he's probably fine.
How do you know that?
Because we're taking him to Nova Prospect to torture him. That's the torture place. So they're hardly going to torture him before they get there. So he's fine. Logically speaking.
Pero esto no lo puedo guardar. Es que quiero tirar por ella. Pero mierda. Suena a zombie. No, amigo. Son de verdad. Mira, son tan de verdad que los puedo romper tocándolos. Amigo, buenas tardes. ¿Qué puedo hacer?
That there is a floppy disk. We used to store information on them, with magnets, if you can believe it. Specifically, 2 micrometers magnetic iron oxide, 3 micrometers barium ferrite, 1.2...
Russell? How do you know all this?
I'm reading it here on my computer. I downloaded the internet before the war.
You downloaded the entire internet?
Yeah, most of it.
Nice.
Yeah, yeah it is.
El hombre que se descargó internet. Oye, ahora hay una cosa ahí, no la veo por los cartos. Aquí creo que salía un tío que era mi amigo. Muy majo. Muy majo, muy majo. ¿Verdad?
Seeing this?
Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though.
Estos, como que en la guerra pues, experimentaban con ellos, y hay unos que son inteligentes, y los que son inteligentes hacen estas cosas. Mira que guay, residencia al Sunlight, es normal. Ah, tiene algo de... vale cualquiera de todas estas combinaciones.
What's up?
I'm losing your signal. Alex? Alex? Can you still hear me? Keep heading in the same direction and try to get above ground.
Russell? Russell? Vortigaunt doing here?
Cooking.
Right, but I mean, in general.
I have a brain injury.
Oh, I'm sorry to...
My brain is injured.
That's terrible,
Ow.
And I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli Vance,
yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine, yes. Do not go yet. I must show you something.
Look, I appreciate
this way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alex Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay.
The Combine and other of my kin. Like the Eli Man, the Alex Man.
I would help. I really would, but the Alex Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of a perspective. But Alex Vance alone is cannot defeat his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but... I really have to go, and I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessens. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
They haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alex Vance. I will help the Alex Vance. Look to the northern star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance.
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.
pasar, pero yo también hablo así en inglés. Es que será de Barcelona o algo así.
¿El qué?
Será de Barcelona. Claro, esto es un poco raro. Tenemos que llegar aquí. Leopoldo. Al otro lado del muro. ¿Qué es esto? Mi guitarra. Mira, aquí estoy totalmente al revés. Sí.
Alex! Alex, the signal's back! Can you hear me? Are you okay?
Russell, I'm good. How's Dad?
They've got him on the train. He's on the move. You've got to find Fairview Junction before they get there.
I'm working on it.
So anything happened when you cut out?
You're not gonna believe this, but I ran into a Vortigaunt.
A Vortigaunt? What was he doing down there?
Hiding. Couldn't escape from the combat.
What did he say?
You ever meet a Vortigaunt? He said crazy Vortigaunt stuff.
¡Es muy rápido!
That Vortigaunt I met, he did give me a head crab to eat.
Oh, great! What did it taste like? Tell me how you...
Russell! I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. Now that's the right decision.
Oh, that zombie has a shotgun!
Whoa!
hear that?
Yeah. Let's get this shotgun and get out of here. Three shells left.
Apenas 30. Mejorar esto.
Oh, that should come in handy.
bombas, esta mierda aquí la acaba de tirar.
Es que no sirve, ¿no?
Que es que si te la acercas se tapa la boca y yo no sé si al final habrá misiones en plan en las que tengas que ir tapándote la boca o lo que sea.
No sé.
Too dark. You'll need a flashlight.
I think you're right.
Thank you.
consequences. This is fine. It's really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just talk?
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
Okay, that was my fault. I'll be more specific next time. Big fan of this flashlight.
And it, not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning you should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, nice.
Qué hermosas vistas. ¡Ah! Y estas cajas que ahora he descubierto que se rompen. Hay que encontrar cosas. ¡Rompen! ¡Guau! Hubiera sabido eso. O sea, ahora voy a ir con el doble de balas. No sabía que se podían romper y en todas te salían balas. Creo que ahora ya metes en la oscuridad y ya.
All right, Russ. Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the combine?
Ah, excellent. Alex, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope, not once.
Right. To make a club sandwich, you need to start with bread. Not from a bread line, from a bakery across the street. Baked that day, okay? You add tomatoes, lettuce, not vegetable paste, fresh. Then you add bacon. That's from an animal we used to call the pig. You toast the bread, and you put all that inside it.
You guys had all that? That's
it. It is, and I'm not done. Then you add a second sandwich on top of the first one. You put ham in it, also from a pig, and turkey, from an animal we used to call the turkey, and more tomato, more lettuce, and a bunch of other things I'm forgetting. It was 6 inches tall and weighed a pound, and had a dozen ingredients from 5 different continents. It was the most impossible food item you could imagine at any age before ours.
Wow.
I know, right?
That is... wow. Thanks, Russ.
You're welcome, Alex.
Thank you.
suelo. Me acuerdo de esa parte.
Nadie ha hablado por el chat, pero ¿qué es esto? Este es el mejor juego de la historia.
Se ha metido una persona y se ha ido.
Es que normal, no puedo ni atenderlo ni me escuchan. Pero en YouTube tiene muchas vistas. Voy a mirar. ¿Quién está en el
medio?
Nadie. ¿Está cerrado?
Pues entonces es porque antes lo puse y se abrió igual.
Con un destornillador.
haciendo con las patadas?
Pequeñitas. Delante de los... de los ancianos.
Oh, de misery.
Entonces,
escuchaba
esto.
Llevas
escuchando
un buen rato, ¿cierto? ¿No sabes hacerlo?
Sí, sí, sí.
Te espacias en la cama, ¿no? Entraría justo, justo en una cama como la tuya. ¿Eh? Entraría justo, justo en una cama como la tuya.
Ah,
ese.
Clip de la de el alien.
El Black Alien. Se lo voy a pasar por Twitter luego. A ver si me habla.
No abráis la puerta de golpe, están las ratas, ¿qué pasa? Estoy jugando con las ratas.
Ah, está Cali en la mesona.
No el alien negro. Bueno, en verdad es el alien negro.
Yo estaba pensando en Veno. ¿Por qué estaba pensando en Veno?
Bueno, es un alien negro. Que ya estoy un poco reventado, la verdad. Voy a guardar, meterme en el juego, guardar y ya dejo de grabar. Es que una hora en verdad es un montón este juego. Los escenarios son tan agobiantes que estrés. Y duele la cabeza. Por eso es que sacaron sus propias gafas para que la gente jugara bien este juego. 1080 euros. Bueno, y dejo de grabar ya.